Hi, welcome to Pushpa Arts and Craft. Join us in this step-by-step tutorial where we explore the world of flower painting using everyday supplies like painting, colors, brush and even earbuds. Follow along as we blend colors, add delicate details and unleash our creativity to bring beautiful blooms to life on canvas. Take the earbuds and then complete the painting by making a circle by moving it up and down. After that, it will become a flower. Whether you are a beginner or a seasoned artist, this tutorial is sure to inspire and ignite your passion for arts. Now pick up the brush and dip it in white color paint and put small dots in the center of the flower and keep doing like this in all the flowers. Dip the brush in green color paint and then make a stem from the flower to the bottom. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe for more DIY art project and share your creations with us using hashtag Pushpa Arts and Craft. Let's paint and create together.